the Olympics.
There are a few things that were disconcerting, the stories about the private security firm not having enough people, the supposed strike of the immigration and customs. And then, Jansen?
Well, Scott, that blunder happened yesterday in an interview with NBC News when Romney talked about problems in the run-up to London's Olympics.